Hi everyone, welcome to my Medicinal North channel. Here we are going to see about the pox virus. Pox virus are the largest virus. Pox viridae infect birds, human, animal and insect. Human infection, skin lesion which may be localized or generalized. In what way it causes infection in human? Skin lesion which may be localized or generalized. The most important of them was smallpox caused by variola virus. The other virus which infect humans are vaccinia, cowpox, monkeypox, paravaccinia, molluscum contagiosum, tanavax. Infect human causing lesion resembling the vaccination. Variola and vaccinia. Variola virus is a causative agent of smallpox. On 8 May 1980, the WHO formally announced the eradication of smallpox. Variola virus. Variola is divided into variola major and variola minor. Variola major causes smallpox. Variola minor is caused by variola major. They are biologically different, antigenically same. Vaccinia and smallpox vaccine. Vaccinia virus is used for smallpox vaccine. Edward Jenner originally used cowpox virus for the treatment of smallpox. After several years, it underwent permanent changes. This smallpox, the cowpox virus, which is used for the treatment of smallpox, underwent some permanent changes, and now vaccinia virus is used. Vaccinia virus, it is a unique artificial virus. It does not occur in nature. It is safe to work with than variola, used to develop vector for recombinant vaccine. Vaccinia and variola virus are similar in their properties so that they can be considered together. Morphology. The virion is a brick shaped. It is double layered membrane which surrounds an biconcave nucleotide containing DNA core. On either side of the nuclei contains a lens shaped structure called lateral body. This is the lateral body with this either side of the nuclei. This is a DNA core, outer envelope and outer membrane. Virion measures 300 × 200 × 100 nanometer. It is somewhat big, so it can be seen under light microscope. There is no need of electron microscope. Physical and chemical properties. Pox virus are stable and is protected from sunlight, may remain from viable for a month. Pox virus are stable if they are protected from the sunlight and may remain viable for a month at room temperature. They are resistant to 50% glycerol and 1% phenol. They are readily inactivated by formalin and oxidizing disinfectants. Antigenic structure. All pox virus share common nucleoprotein antigen, and these include LS antigen. L stands for heat labile. Heat stable. S stands for stable. This LS antigen is used for agglutinogen and hemagglutin. Chick embryo. Cultivation of host strain. Chick embryo. Both virus grow on chorioatlantic membrane of chick embryo. They produce a pock in 48 to 72 hours. The both virus produce a pock in 48 to 72 hours. The variola pock looks like small, shiny, white, convex, non-necrotic, non-hemorrhagic lesion. Vaccinia Park, it is opposite to this, larger, irregular, flat, grayish necrotic lesion, some of which are hemorrhagic. Tissue culture, variola and vaccinia virus can be grown in tissue culture of a monkey, kidney and chick embryo cells. Cytopathic effect produced by vaccinia in 24 to 48 hours and slowly in variola. Animals, vaccinia virus are infect wide range of animals like monkey, calves, sheep and rabbits, and this can be infected by scarification leading to vesicular lesion. Variola virus produce similar lesion only in monkeys. Now smallpox. Smallpox has been eradicated. Smallpox was exclusively human infection with no animal reservoir. There were no carrier of smallpox virus, so it can be completely eradicated after recovery of a patient. Source of infection. Patient in early phase shows buccal mucosal lesion, enanthems, to the disappearance of skin lesion, exanthems. Enanthem is buccal mucosal lesion, exanthem is skin lesion. Virus enter the body by inhalation. The incubation period of the smallpox is 12 days. Diagnosis. Detection of the virus antigen or by the isolation of the virus from the blood in early phase. Rapid phase of the diagnosis was possible by electromicroscopy. Treatment. Two factors responsible for smallpox eradication program. Freeze-dried vaccine. Second one, technique of vaccination by multiple puncture with bifurcated needle, which simple and effective and economical. Treatment. Two factors are responsible for smallpox eradication. First, freeze-dried vaccine. Second one is technique of vaccination by multiple puncture with bifurcated needle, which is simple, effective and economical. Other pox virus, monkeypox virus, which infect human only, is common in Central Africa. The mortality rate is 5 to 10%. Source of infection. This important African rodent. Clinically, it resembles like smallpox. Person to person transmission is very rare. Molluscum contagiosum. It is sexually transmitted. Most common in children. Characteristics by pink and pearly white wart nodules of skin. Section of the lesion shows large eosinophilic hyaline inclusion bodies which displays the nuclei margin. Cannot be grown in egg, tissue, culture or animal. That's all. Thank you. For more videos, please comment my channel. Thank you. And please do subscribe.